think if he had a four-year contract, my guess is he would be around 8 million euro. Also, that's also probably pretty important in the context of things, because I've also seen on X that Rangers fans are extremely excited about him joining. But I think a few things need to be taken into consideration. I think even though Nordsjælland is a great team, I expect the level to be lower than Rangers.